Welcome back to the show. Well, it's a battle as old as time itself, Sylvia. What really is Australia's best bachelor's handbag?
I've always wondered. So we're putting the supermarket chicken to the test. Isabella Stashkovsky has this delicious investigation.
Well, today we are doing the ultimate blind taste test of everyone's favourite easy meal, the grab-and-go chook or the bachelor's handbag. Where else to do it but Melbourne Institution 400 Grady? And who else to give that all-important verdict but these chicken connoisseurs? So what do you say, boys? Are you hungry?
Hell yeah!
This is how it's going down. Six chooks, four blokes. A Big M palate cleanser in between. A blind taste with a rating out of 10. Then one chicken will be crowned your queen.
And a little bit of chicken fried. Cold beer on Friday night.
Alrighty, so we are thinking about taste. We're thinking about crispiness of skin. We're thinking about moisture of the chicken. And we want a verdict out of 10. Chicken number one, let's do it.
The boys will try a free-range Woolies chook, then Lilydale, Red Rooster, IGA, Coles, and a standard Woolworths chicken.
All right, let's go. What, do we use a fork?
Yeah, the idea. I'll use my hands.
A little dry.
I'm a bit dry myself.
You're dry over there.
Got the good bit, Brenny.
I must have got the good bit. Mm. Well, I'm going to call it early. I'm going to call a 7 out of 10.
That's a sixer.
Chicken one, our free-range option, 25.5 points.
Hope you've had your Big M palate cleansers. This is chook two.
Skin, very...
Yeah, pretty good, tasty.
That one was a lot better. I'll give that an 8er.
It's an 8 from me.
I must have got stuffed on the serving. That's a 6 for me.
That's a 7 for me.
29 points for Lilydale. Next is Red Rooster.
Look at that skin. Holy dooly.
Mmm. Oh, yes.
That's an 11 out of 10. That is the number one trainer's handbag.
I'll give that a 10 or 2. Seasoning is on spec.
Mm. I don't score easily, so I'll give it a 9, but it's perfect.
Halfway through, and our leader is on 40.
Okay, chook 4. We'll see if this can get a better score than an 11.
This chicken is from a local IGA.
That's definitely not up there.
Lacking flavour.
That's not good.
Unfortunately, a quick verdict.
Plenty moist. But a bit lackluster on the taste. I give that a 3.
It's a 6 from me.
Unfortunately, that's a 5.
Had the flavour of sawdust. Give it a 3.
Ouch. 17 points. On to Coles.
Australia wants to know what is the best chook.
Well, also, we've got Australia's harshest reviewer over here, Red Simons Jr.
Oh, texture.
Yeah. Mate, she's sparkling.
Sparkling.
Oh, it melted on the fork. I've never thought I'd say that. That's beautiful. I've backed myself into an absolute corner. That's an 11.5.
That's a winner. I'll give it a 9.
Absolutely. 10 out of 10. That one was perfect. Give it a 10.
A new leader. 40.5 points.
So this is the last one, so it might put the scale out.
Ooh la la.
Do your best.
It's in the mid-range.
Yeah. Upper mid-range.
Upper mid-range.
I'll give it a 7.5.
Just couldn't quite make the top. It's an 8.
It's no 11.5. That is a 7 from me.
I was pretty impressed. I give it a 9.
Our Woolies chook, 31.5. It's tight, but we do have a winner.
So I thought you guys would like the Red Rooster one. You definitely did. But the number one, and you might be surprised, was the Coles chicken.
No way!
So there you have it. The indisputable queen of chooks, at least for today.
Boys, smoke goes over. Let's get back to work.
Like our chicken fries and cold beer on Friday night.
Oh, I love it. What a song too.
Sign up Brett.
A couple of stars
put
there.
Put him on the block or something. The guy's a legend.
Our tradie correspondent. All things fine eating and fine dining out there. Well done, lads.
Hey there, Today fans. Sarah and...
What's my name again?
Oh my goodness, Carl.
Hey, thanks for watching our YouTube channel, though. Subscribe now for more news, special reports and amazing Aussie stories.
And Carl misbehaving, of course.
That never happens.
Always happens.
What's she talking about?